praise Almighty God. That there are no grounds for suspecting the presence of an evil spirit among us. Either of this world